Yo, what's everybody? It's Eli here, and I am back with another Fortnite video. And today for you guys, this is going to be my video for Monday. It's Sunday right now. This is going to be my video for today. My dog's in my room right now. I'm trying to make her not chew up anything because she's just a little puppy. Yep, she's real cute. Okay, but you okay? I think she's okay. Oh, she had a close one. Drop it. Yeah, you should be good. But, yep. So this is the tour of the base. There's my brother's base over there. He's not in the game anymore. He just rage quit. But that's okay. Yep. So we are actually going to be showing you guys my base. This is my base right here. Yep. So let's go ahead and start out with the first level. Level one. Okay, guys. This is going to be my video for this, okay, for Monday, just remember, but level one, okay. So, we got a whole entire, like, cool stuff right here. Izzy, what are you doing? Okay. Yeah, we got like, a little bar here right when you walk in. This went right to the left. Got a couple of chairs, some nice plants, all that kind of stuff. A nice purple carpet. Things right here. Buy stuff, and then this is like where you check into the hotel, because it is a hotel kind of. Yep, and right here is where you get all your guns and stuff, your ammo. Okay, that's like off limits, but you could go upstairs here, go up the nice stairs. You can also go up there. We got some nice lights here that we can see. We got more stuff over there. I'll show you guys in a minute. Yep, we got some nice table and chairs with a couple of plants everywhere. So that's very nice. I did a whole bunch of work on this one, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, we got a whole cool, really cool things. We got a parking lot outside, if you guys didn't know that. Yep. Then we got over here, when we come down, we got some consumables here. Got a whole ton, like syrup juice that you can drink it. Also got this, it's supposed to be like a rock design, I'm pretty sure. I never built the thing, but I'm pretty sure that's what it's supposed to be. Izzy, what are you doing? I'm pretty sure that's what it's supposed to be. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure they accidentally cracked it, but yeah, this is the diamond. If you hit it, it gives you diamonds, but since I'm so far into the game, it gives me this much, 500 million of it. Okay, 500 million diamonds, okay. We got, yep, so this is just like another check-in area here. We got a nice, like, carpet area with a couple of couches. Just like a small little living room, kind of, just to, like, hang out, all that kind of stuff. Okay. Just, like, if you want to hang out, then you come here and hang out. But, yep, that's basically it. We got the nice lights. Really cool, I really like it. Yeah, they don't really work though. Like, they don't give that much light, but that's okay. You got an ATM there. Okay, plants everywhere. But now if we go into the elevator, we're actually able to choose which thing you want to go to. Izzy, what you doing? Being a good girl? Okay. So let's go, we were on floor zero, like we saw, but let's now go floor one. Okay, let's go to floor one. Okay, guys, floor one is actually a disco room. Okay, disco room. We got a whole bunch of things right here. ATM, speakers, and another bar, kind of like just a small bar. Tables and chairs everywhere. We got the main part is the disco floor. Got a huge disco floor. We got a disco stadium stage there. I wish it would actually show the music and do that kind of stuff. Disco ball. Man, this is really fun tycoon that I did with my brother. Okay. Yep, this is floor two. Okay, guys. Floor two. Yep, cool speakers, bar, speakers, that, like a stage and speakers, but that's basically it. Izzy, what you doing? Izzy, what you doing? She just wants to get out of my room, you guys. She really does. Okay. Yeah, But yeah, as you guys saw that we were on, let's go to the next floor. This floor wasn't really that long, but let's go. So as you guys saw, we were on floor one, which is floor two. Basically, it's basically floor two, but it's just gonna call it floor one. Okay, same with the other one. It's basically 4-0, but it's actually floor one. So now let's go to floor 2/3 now. Okay, floor three is actually a gym. Okay, guys, we have a gym in this hotel area. We have like a little area where you're able to check in right here. And check in, like you sit down and check in, all that kind of stuff. You can actually come back here, check in with the worker. Then you can rather go work out. Before I show you guys that, let's actually turn this way. Or you could just go that way, turn here, come here. Yep, but we got two locker rooms. This one I'm pretty sure is for girls or something. Girls, bathroom, showers, toilets, sinks. I'm pretty sure the left one's for girls and the right one is for boys. They basically look the same, but yeah. Every single one there. Yep. But then we have this nice area, both of those. A bunch of pictures on the walls. And then we have the workout area. Let's actually start before everything else. Let's actually start over here where we were. So, first off, we have this like little workout thing here. Comment down below if you guys know what any of these workouts are called. I know just a couple of them. Yep, but that's okay. My dog's on my bed right now. Izzy, come here. It's funny. Yep, room three. Okay, guys, this is like really cool. Yep, we got a whole lot of working out. Okay, we got this area where you do pull-ups and things, climbing ladders, treadmills. That's basically it for floor three. As you guys saw, we were on floor 3/2. Oh crap, don't see this one yet. Okay, guys, don't see this floor yet. Yep, we were on floor 2, basically floor 3, basically floor 2. Okay, let's just call it floor 3. So this is floor 3, okay, guys. It's real cool. Yep, so now let's actually go to floor 3/4. Yeah, it's basically 4. But yeah, guys, we got this nice cool area. This is actually a movie theater area. I love my dog so much. Yeah, because this is a movie theater area, okay? Is it? No. This is so funny. Yeah, guys, but we have this little area here. Looks like my just kind of right there. Yep, but this is like just the bar area where you can get like all your snacks and everything that you want. Popcorn, soda, pretzels, everything. Just like that. You got a little seating area. Just in case if you just want to sit and not watch a movie. But you also got this little area. Same thing. You want to sit, not watch a movie. But if you do want to come watch a movie, then you could come to the first movie theater. We got the huge big old screen here. A whole bunch of posters. Soundproof walls. A whole bunch of red chairs. Pretty cool. A monitor here. This is a monitor. Yep. And then there's more even more. Speakers, and there's an exit sign, but if you guys didn't know, over here is actually the same thing. Got another exit sign, soundproof walls, huge screen, TV, these nice stairs that go up, thermometers, and yep, you saw that kind of cool stuff. This is room 4 now, okay, 4, okay, so now let's go on to number 5, okay, guys. This is like my like the actual hotel room, like the huge hotel room. So we got this is basically my house inside the thing. I couldn't pick the colors, so don't judge me about the colors. But it's a greenhouse kind of, it's like a, it's an actual greenhouse. not like a greenhouse where you do plants and stuff. Yep. But we got some nice cushions and stuff. We got a nice TV. Got a nice drum set. Got a pool table with cool stuff on the walls, pictures. We got a balcony here. Got a balcony. Let me just say, there is. Look, see, since it happened like that, so I tried to go over it, like, look, since it's like that. Is glass there. See, look. Is glass. Because when I go over it, there is glass. Okay, which is good. It's glass. What else? Okay. What you doing? What you doing? Okay, yep, we got more couches out here. Table, dining tables, couches, sofas, whatever you want to call them. Izzy, what you doing? Okay. Yep, this is really cool. Yep, now let's go back into, like, the bathroom. Let's go to the bathroom. There's a little tall hallway right here. Pretty cool. We got some cool stuff. Yep, we got a hallway here. It's a bathroom in the hallway. And then my bedroom's in the hallway, too. But, yep, we got a bathtub, sink, come here. We got a nice window here. Toilet, some towels. It's just no shower. In here, but that's okay. You got the bath right there. Got the bath instead of a shower. Okay, but now let's go ahead and let's do this one here. I'm pretty sure this is this is another mirror. That's another mirror. But now let's make my way into the back, into my bedroom. Okay, so we got this nice closet here, a white closet, a pillar. We got a lamp here. We have my bed. Another desk here. We got my own pool, okay? Got my own pool. You can also see the kitchen. I'm not sure if that's right. Yep, we got that right there. And then we have my gaming setup here. My gaming setup. Sorry, I honestly really like it. And then also, when we go back out here, now we can explore the kitchen. Okay, we got a whole bunch of nice and neat stuff here on the table. We got chairs. Sit down if you want. That's basically it for my like hotel room. But now let's go ahead and let's get the floor number four. Okay, it says five, but it's actually floor number four, but or six. Oh, hold up, that was floor number five. It's actually supposed to be floor number five or six. This is basically floor six. Okay, guys, and I can even prove it to you at the end of the video. But yep, we got a pizza place. We got a pizza restaurant here. Got just a couple of like hoodies there, work hoodies. Got ATM, little couch area. We got a person that like, we got a waiter. Yeah, we got a waiter. We got a whole bunch of tables and things. We got the person who cooks all the pizzas, come up in and things like that. And then we have the kitchen here. Cooks all the good stuff and things. Everybody to have, eh? But yep, that's basically it for the thing. We got some nice lights and stuff. Okay, guys, yeah, let's actually look in the oven. It actually looks pretty good. The bugs are burnt really bad, but that's okay. Yep, he was holding a pizza right there. Yep, but that was basically floor four, okay, or floor six. Yep, floor six. But now, guys, let's go ahead and just get onto the last floor, which is floor seven. Okay, floor seven, I'm pretty sure. So, I haven't actually finished the game yet. But this is basically what it is. I'm going to go ahead and buy this. And this is the last one, okay, guys, which is floor eight. You'll get it here in just a second, okay? Or floor nine. Yeah, floor eight. Floor 8. Okay. We'll show it to you guys just in a second, but this is the arcade area. So you got the arcade game, you got the arcade a bar here, you're gonna get some stuff. You got there's a racket ball, I'm pretty sure. Like a soccer thing? There's a soccer thing. You got a ski ball, I think. I'm not sure. Just dance. Just literally just dance. Just hit that gritty. literally just hit the green and then hit that really, 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 really. Just do that, okay? Okay, guys, we got some arcade games. A little hallway here with the sign. It's this way, up, up, but basically forward, and then this way, okay? So if you go this way, then you got some pool tables up here, okay? Pool tables. If you go if you go straight, then you have skee ball, and some arcade games. And then if you go to the left, which is right here, then you're able to go into a gaming room. This is like where they do like all the editing. We have PS5 controllers, 4 controllers. We got some gaming setups here. They're all red. Okay. But yep, that's basically it for floor number 7. Okay, guys, floor number 7. But now, guys, let's go ahead and get to the last floor, which I will be spending money in. And I might try to get $1 billion, because $1 billion is what I need to get the last thing. Okay, so let's go ahead, go in the elevator, let's go to floor 8. That's 7, but it's floor 8. And yep, guys, this is the last thing. It's a brown room, but that's okay. All we need is the bar, all this stuff, this much of it to get that. Let's go in and get it. We got a cafe. We got chairs, tables and chairs out here. Get even more chairs. Oh, it's stairs. I meant stairs. Got all this stuff. Even more swimming pool. Swimming pool here. And okay. With this, chairs. And yep, we're not done. Let's go down here before we go up to the upstairs. Let's get the carpet. Let's get the ATM. Go. Let's get decorations. Decorations. Okay, guys. So stuff here. Railings, got windows, okay, then we got railings again, we got chairs up here, we got soccer field, sick, we have soccer pool, soccer goal over here, but I don't have no more money. So guys, let's go explore my brother's base. That's basically everything that he did, but this is the order that he did it in, okay? But I can prove it. There's actually, okay, so this is the first floor. One, two, okay, so look, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and then that last one up there is 8. Here we go. See, it's all because of this first floor. That's why it's like that. Yeah, guys, but I honestly think I have enough money now. I just gotta wait, okay? But yeah, guys, at the end of the video, we'll be doing something crazy, okay? We will be doing a huge run at the end, okay? Huge run. Let's go ahead and let's just say hi to every single floor. So let's go back to the first floor. I'm just gonna say this is the first floor. First floor. Second floor. And then this one will be the third floor. Theater. Then let's go to the fifth floor. Crap. Fifth floor. The place. 7th floor is the arcade. And the 8th floor is the last one. Right here. It's all done. Yep, guys, that is basically everything, but I have $1 billion again. So let's go ahead and let's finish this thing. Basketball court. Basketball hoop. Basketball hoop. Let's get this goal right here. And floor completed. Okay, guys, we finally finished every single thing. So now let's go ahead. Let's do a run. Enjoy, you guys, with the intense music. Let's do this, you guys. If only I could return to the back time.
Thank you.
does it for today with the channel. Oh, not the channel. I'm so dumb. Yep, but that's the end of the video today, but we still got one more thing we need to do. I have $2 billion and I need just 1 billion. I got 1 billion stars and I just need 1 billion. Okay. So, capture zone. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna capture this. I'm capturing it right now. And now I got it. This much stuff. Right here. It's $1 billion to get this key. And I have 3 billion. And I only need 1 billion. And I have 1 billion gifts. And I only need 1 billion. This is good. But I only need $1 billion. I got the key card. It makes me go invisible. So now I'm able to go infiltrate my brother's base, even though he's not even here. In the wind. Let's go. Yeah, you guys, that was the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next video. Peace. And I'm so dumb.